You'll never guess who he wants to be. Spider-Man.
Why?
Well, he knows a hero when he sees one.
Hi, I'm Peter Parker.
I'm Peter Parker.
Peter Parker.
You're gonna stay with that man, Uncle Ben, for a little while.
Uncle Ben?
Yeah.
You're a pretty great dad, right?
I don't mean to lecture and I don't mean to preach. And I know I'm not your father.
Then stop pretending to be. I just want him to be like you.
And I wanted you to be better.
Peter, these are the years when a man changes into the man he's going to become the rest of his life. Just be careful who you change into.
Whatever life holds in store for me, I will never forget these words.
With great power
comes great responsibility.
If you could do good things for other people, you had a moral obligation to do those things.
Look, when you can do the things that I can, but you don't, and then the bad things happen, they happen because of you.
Peter, you have to tell me what's going on. Just lay it out. It's just me and you.
We're okay. It's just me and you.
Peter.
I'm here, Uncle Ben.
You got gifts, Parker. But you got to decide whether you're going to step up or not. Stark chose you. He made you an Avenger. I need that. The world needs that. Maybe Stark was wrong.
The one thing that he did that he didn't second guess was picking you. I don't think Tony would have done what he did if he didn't know that you were going to be here after he was gone.
If anyone's destined for greatness, it's you, son. You owe the world your gifts. You just have to figure out how to use them. And know that wherever they take you, we'll always be here. So come on home, Peter. You're my hero. And I love you.
Everybody loves a hero. People line up for them, cheer them, scream their names. Years later, they'll tell how they stood in the rain for hours just to get a glimpse of the one who taught them to hold on a second longer. I believe there's a hero in all of us. That keeps us honest, gives us strength, makes us noble.
I don't want to go, sir, please.
And finally allows us to die with pride.
There will be dark days ahead of us, too. There will be days where you feel all alone. It
took me a long time to learn to get through that darkness. I got rageful. I got bitter.
How can I relax when I messed up so bad?
In spite of everything you've done for them, eventually they will hate you.
When will people wake up and realize that everywhere Spider-Man goes, chaos and calamity ensue? Everything Spider-Man touches comes to ruin.
You're gonna make enemies. People will get hurt. Sometimes people closest to you.
You won. Mrs. Stark.
No, please.
What are you doing? May please, will you just wake up and talk to me, please? Are you okay?
Come back. We won't tell nobody.
Otto.
Well, it's good to see you, dear boy.
It's good to see you.
You got a nice face. You're just a kid.
Yeah.
He's just a kid. No older than my son.
You're all grown up. How are you?
Tells me you're brilliant. He also tells me you're lazy.
Trying to do better.
Trying to do better.
You know, I guess one person can make a difference. Enough said.
Thank you. I want to tell you that. I really don't know how to say this.
Peter.
I want you to know that
You know. It's what we do.
Yeah, it's what we do.
I love you guys.
Thank you, Steve.
You're amazing. Just to take it in for a minute.
I know it feels like we're saying goodbye, but we will carry a piece of each other into everything that we do next. To remind us of who we are. And if we're meant to be.
Whatever comes our way, whatever battle we have raging inside us, we always have a choice. My friend Harry taught me that. He chose to be the best of himself. It's the choices that make us who we are, and we can always choose to do what's right.
Nobody makes my decisions for me, all right? Nobody. This is my choice.
These things have turned you into something you're not. Don't listen to them.
You gotta cure all of them. That's what we do.
I forgive you.
This is my gift. My curse. Who am I? I'm Spider-Man.